Okay, now we can see quite clearly that the gum is, there's a gum tumor and there's a big abscess there. I have the lights on. Towards the light. Towards the light. You see it's quite a big further back. The whole gum is affected. So most likely this is cancerous or not. You can do histology, but see the other side have or not? No, the other side. So it looks like one-sided. One-sided. Okay, let me take a photo again. Okay, leave it. Don't disturb him. Don't disturb. Let me take a photo. Yeah, okay. So this is a gum tumor, likely cancerous. 10-year-old to 12-year-old. Duchenne, left lower jaw. Just turn a bit now. And it's very way up a bit. It's very hard to cure, because if it's cancerous, it comes back again. When you remove it, it comes back again. Yeah. Okay. According to the owner, it's only 2 months only, or 2 weeks. 2 weeks only. This they discover this lump.